try to put it to the front. I can try to put it to the front. You're stupid.
So this is the scrapyard of Kuwait, and this line is mostly regarding to Corolla parts. And Mr. Rehan is with me in the car. We got one mudguard of our Corolla. So as Maghrib time, we are now going back to home. It's a very far place from the city. It's too much far. Al Salmy, Kuwait scrapyard. So I'm recording this. If someone can see the mobile numbers and they want to ask something, thing, because to note every number is very difficult for me. So if you can pause the video and if you get any number. So this is mostly for the Toyota parts. This land completely is mostly for Toyota, and also there are other cars, but you can find it your one if you can get.
Papa.
Okay. So this is what it is. It's almost we are in the end of this one. Okay guys, so that was the mostly the Toyota line. This one we are going to exit now. Let me just go to the end and then I will stop the video and then we will go back to our home. It's also prayer time. Let me see if I can find a masjid here and we can pray. Okay, so here is all what this is about, the scrapyard. We are almost at the end of the scrapyard. I mostly enter from here when I need any part. So this one is now. This is the exit, and I will find a masjid here. I think it is in the right side. Yes, so I will just pray here and bye bye to everyone. If this can help, please like and share our videos.
Bye bye.